Billy Rose was a low rider. Billy Rose was a night fighter. Billy Rose knew trouble like the sound of his own name. Busted on a drunken charge, driving someone else's car. The local midnight sheriff's claim to fame. In an Arizona jail, there is some who tell the tale. I believe fought the sergeant for some milk that he demanded. Knowing they'd remain the boss, knowing he would pay the cost, they saw he was severely reprimanded. Sat on a block, he hanged himself at dawn with a note stuck to the bunkhead. Don't mess with me, just take me home. Come and lay, help us lay young Billy down. Lulu was a Mexican. The law calls an alien for coming across the border with a baby and a wife. While the clothes upon his back were wet, still he thought that he could get some money and things to start a life. It hadn't been too very long when it seemed like everything went wrong. Didn't even have the time to find themselves a home. When his foreigner, brown-skinned male, thrown inside a Texas jail, left the wife and baby quite alone. He eased the pain inside him with a needle in his arm, but the dope just crucified him, and he died to know. Come and lay, help us lay poor Luna down. And we'll raise the prisons to the ground. Kilowatt was an aging con of 65 who stood a chance to stay alive and leave the joint and walk the streets again. As the time he was to leave drew near, he suffered all the joy and fear of leaving 35 years in the pen. Then on the day of his release, he was approached by the police, who took him to the warden, walking slowly by his side. The warden said, "You won't remain here, but it seems the state retainer claims another 10 years of your life." He stepped out in the Texas sunlight, and the cops all stood around. Old Kilowatt ran 50 yards, then threw himself down on the ground. They might as well just have laid that old man down. But we're gonna raise the prisons to the ground. Help us raise the prisons to the ground.